I'm sorry I don't have my usual setup here.
It's all good, trust
me. But yeah, Karo, so, you know, you got the victory tonight. Did you feel like yourself in there? Did you feel like the old self, I guess?
Somewhat. I got a victory. I stuck to my game plan. Like I said outside in front of the mic, man, you know, for about 2-3 years, you know, I wasn't myself in anything. I lost a lot of respect from a lot of people, you know. I should have had my support from people that I thought were friends and family, and I didn't. But now I know who's there and who's not. But I knew my troubles. I knew what was going on. And for the first time in 3 years, like I said, I can see. I can talk. I can act. And everything's great, you know. And I'm back on the winning puck, man. Then Thomas Denny wasn't a wacko. You know, he was a tough guy, and I beat him, let's just say that.
Well, that's what I was going to say. I mean, he actually put up a pretty good fight, and this went all three rounds.
Yeah, well, he trained for it. I know Thomas is a seasoned veteran. I've known Thomas for 12, 13 years. He's been fighting for a long time. The thing about Thomas Denny is that Thomas has been in with the top guys. Yeah, sure, guys I've beaten, he's lost, but he's giving these guys hell of a fight. So, yeah, I still won. On paper, I was supposed to win, but he gave me a hell of a fight. And on the undercard, he said something that I'm going to say right now. He said, one punch, one kick, one knee can change the whole fight. And it almost did. He caught me a really good kick on my left thigh.
Oh, he did.
Well, you know, I'm never going to show it, but I caught a good kick.
Yeah, all right. Well, so, Karo, I mean, what does this victory mean for you in terms of getting back on the winning track and how you can rebuild? Because you've had a lot of ups and downs.
Well, exactly. My hole was deep. I see light in the end of the tunnel. I'm crawling out. Let me take step by step. This was a victory. And I'll come back again with a victory. So just wait and see, all right? I said I was going to deliver, and somewhat I did, all right? So that being said, I appreciate everybody that supported me. You, Karyn, we talked yesterday a little bit, you know, and this was a big fight for me to show people that I am back, and I hope I did that.
Well, and there's a lot to overcome. I mean, the painkiller addiction is
thanks.
No, I'm just saying.
You put
this
me on the spot a couple times. I was never addicted. I abused it, and it hurt me without knowing. Do you understand? And I've never been drunk for a fight. You said a couple of things, babe. But besides, I love you. It's all good. Everything's fine. We're all good.
Well, I guess I'm only asking in that, you know, fighters get hurt. So
we do get hurt.
What happens if you get hurt and you're
nothing.
In pain? And then what do you do?
Nothing. I do a doctor, not a prescription doctor. A doctor that'll touch it and make something of it. That's who I go see. You understand? And I promise you guys.
Well, I hope so. Listen, we're pulling for you. Who do you think would be a good fight for you next in any sort of organization?
I don't care, sweetheart. Whoever I fight, the harder they push Karo, the better I show that I have skill. So whoever they put me against, eventually I'll craft myself toward that opponent. Like today I rocked a guy that was supposed to beat me in standing. Come on.
And so what have you done differently in this training camp to
train. Get... Train, sparred, grapple, that's it. Show it up in practice. And I'll be honest with you guys, I haven't kicked myself for this practice, for this fight. I really haven't. I swear to God, ask my friends. But, like I said, for 3 years, I was in the clouds.
So hopefully this can start some positive momentum for you.
Of course. It's a pipeline. We're building it. And eventually, I'm climbing that ladder, and I will get on top.
So what do you do to celebrate?
Don't ask. Nothing out of thing, but don't ask. Look all right. At all these people.
All right, Karo. Congrats.
All right. Thank you. Thanks, dude.